evolutionary process going on, but mankind won't be destroyed. The fact that you and I are working here today